this graduate kept class interesting. We'll say that the least. He was full entertainment from day one all the way through today. So much so that we actually pawned him off on other people.
I believe it.
Everything from the Boys and Girls Club, he had his own little show for us. And my children were begging to meet the amazing flying magician. So they got to see a little show too. So thank you so much for entertaining my children for that. But seriously, Ryan is an amazing addition to this family. He's been with us for a couple of years. This is his second dog. And we can't be happier to have him as one of our graduates. So I'd like to introduce Ryan Fox and his new partner, Tia. Tia was raised by Jack and Ruth Carey.
But she is the sweetest.